washed it and waxed it. We did do some touching up. But it's got the four-way hydraulic blade. It's got a quick hitch 24-inch bucket Kubota with a Kubota pin-on hydraulic thumb. All this is original paint up on top and off the bottom. Like I said, the only thing we do is touch up some scratches, but nothing major. It's got 2,007 hours on it. It's got very good undercarriage.